Hello, Wisconsin. I'm Gordon Gano. I play guitar, sing, write songs in a band called Violent Femmes. I've been working now for quite some time with the Milwaukee Rep and an Academy Award winner, Eric Simonson, on a new musical called Run, Bambi, Run. It's a story about Laurencia Bembenek. There's lots of songs and lots of twists and turns, which many people have called unbelievable, absolutely incredible, all the things that keep happening and how she keeps fighting. And I think the story speaks to all of us. Now, the story took place a few years ago, but it still resonates with fighting for justice. It's a very fun and thought-provoking time in the theater, and we're telling it in a way that is a wild, wild ride. You can be one of the first to get tickets to Run Bambi Run during a special one-day sale on Tuesday, June 20th. That's made me think maybe I should get some too. I'm sure I can get in, but maybe I should pick up some extras. I'm not kidding. I think I should, because this is really a must-see. So if you enjoyed any of my music in Violent Femmes, any of my songs, I cannot imagine you not enjoying this. And if you don't know anything about Violent Femmes, or if you don't even like that band, I still think you're going to like this musical, so I'd still recommend it. So, hope to see you there.
'Cause I'm a Polish American.